In this video, we're going to combine all the techniques we've learned so far in the series. So that includes roots, thirds, roots, half steps, roots, fifths, roots, roots, sevenths, roots, and the 1-2-3-1 sequence. 1-2-3-4. Once again, I highly recommend isolating each one of these techniques, doing it chorus by chorus before you combine them.